Kelly turns down the lane for two. Great pass to Smith. Bird on a drive. Bustle pulls it down and goes back up. Kelly drives baseline, and that opens up. Couldn't finish it. Davis the other way. She does put it through to Davis. She'll attack with the runner. Court pass, Bustle launches. That's good. The Chippewas have their largest lead.
Season long if they're going to stay near the top of the standings, but Michaela Kelly doing much of the same for the Chippewas.
Just long two from the top. Kelly out by herself, lays it in.
They had an undefeated group coming in.
Davis from the outside, out for a three. Kelly Martinez puts an exclamation point on tonight. Couple of seconds here as the time runs out. Central Michigan takes down Ball State 66-39 in a matchup of unbeatens. The Chippewas, the lone unbeaten team in conference play, four games in.
Well, I like the fact that we were really helping each other in the paint, and that was the game plan going in. You know, we were switching some of their screens, which was an advantage for them size-wise inside, but we did a great job of sucking in and helping each other out. And I was just really proud of the way that we followed the game plan coming in. Well, we just stay focused on one game at a time, and you know, we'll prepare tomorrow for Western. And you know, that's a rivalry game for us, and we're gonna have a lot of fans down there because we always travel well. But I'm just excited to get it back on the court. I mean, I think we're playing pretty good basketball right now.